Hey guys, this is Dara from Bastrop Florist. I'm here to let you guys know that indoor plants help purify the air through absorbing chemicals and gases through their leaves. One of the most dangerous chemicals that these indoor plants will help absorb is benzene. According to the CDC, benzene can cause drowsiness, dizziness, rapid or irregular heartbeat, headaches, tremors, confusion, unconsciousness, and death. We don't realize that a houseplant can help minimize this. Think of our children and the things that they inhale and the things they're in school. Anywhere that needs some air purification would be a great place for an indoor plant. My personal favorites on the top three indoor plants would be a pothos ivy, a English ivy, which I love, and also a peace lily that will actually bloom and create white flowers, so you don't just have to have a green plant. If any one of you need help choosing an indoor plant to help purify your air, feel free to come by and see us at Bastrop Florist. We're at 806 Chestnut Street, next door to the fire department. Our phone number is 512-321-2424. We would be more than happy to help you guys choose a nice plant.